transition after the short program. This is Marina Eltsova and Andrei Bushkov, a team that sometimes you hate to see it. Maybe their best days are behind them.
Well, certainly they're not considered as a team that is among the favorites anymore. They were world champions in 1996, have fallen to sixth ranked in the world, and part of that is due to a severe groin injury that Andre had last season. They open here with the side-by-side triple toe loops, and he is the one that usually has the difficulty with that jump, as he did here. The dance. This is their same free program as last year, and I've said this before, I think it's so important now for skaters to change their routines from year to year. Oh, and she struggles with that throw triple salchow. Usually she's right on the throws, because we see these routines over and over now, several times during the season. It's important to change and to stretch and to go in new directions every season.
And Andrei Bushkov in front of their own fans here in Russia. And forever, this team will always have a special place in their heart for the city of Edmonton, Alberta, where they won their world championship in 96.
And when I watch this team, here they did a beautiful triple twist. I have to wonder if that groin injury is still not bothering me. He doesn't look like he can give 100% yet. He still looks like he's holding back.
There were some reports recently that Marina Eltseva had tried out with Alexei Tikhonov, another pair skater. She, in fact, however, decided to stay with Andrei Bushkov. World champions, I suppose, should stay together. That doesn't happen in the dance world, mind you. Eltseva and Bushkov's second set of marks, and the 96 world champions are in fourth place. Berezhnya and